Hey, what's up, everybody? In this video today, I just wanted to give a shout out to Matthew Anthony Outdoors. I had the pleasure to go out with him yesterday and get on some blue cats. We had a great day. We caught 22 fish all together. Had a 26 pound flathead and a 26 pound blue and some more teeners and another 20 pound blue. Matthew taught me a lot about fishing, how to locate the fish and what we're looking for. Structure-wise, I learned a lot about using planer boards. I had never used planer boards before, and he was running three sets of boards out the back of the boat. The back boards probably had about 150-foot span from one to the other, so we had a good spread out behind the boat. And what really shocked me was just about, I think, all but one fish that we caught yesterday come off of the planer boards. So I don't know if that's because they're away from the side of the boat or what it is, but that's the way it worked for us yesterday. But just shout out to Matthew Anthony Outdoors. Check out his YouTube channel, subscribe to him. And if you like the video, please think about subscribing to my channel and hit that notifications bell so you can see future videos as I add them on. I thank you for watching, guys. Bless you all.
He might be a teenage fish.
Tell me what you need.
Nah, nothing. You do what you're doing. You're fine. As long as you video, it might be a good fish.
Yeah. We'll see.
I don't think he is.
Maybe a little better than them last three.
He's going to get out of the joy of the world.
I'd be so wrapped up in them if I was trying this on my boat.
If I get through them without hanging them, I'll be lucky.
Yeah.
I've got that outside one already. He's staying down, buddy. Feel like he might be a little bigger. He's staying down.
He sure took it like he was a good one.
Yeah, he loaded it up. Biggest thing we caught today. Bubbles, he's fixing to give up.
Bubbling up.
Pretty good fish.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought. Yeah, we'll probably have to net this cycle. Let's see how big he is. Ooh, he's going back down.
Just changed his mind, didn't he?
Flathead.
Right here.
Good flathead.
Nice flathead.
I sprung him redden.
Yep. Weighing
him heavier fish on that redden, I sprung him.
There we go, folks. Nice one. What did you say, 26?
26-pound flathead.
26-pound flathead. Nice fish. That's number four for the morning. Definitely the biggest one to start.
Yes, number four. I'm going to release him.
We'll go back to the bits. He just wants to get wrapped up in all them other lines, what he wants.
I'm trying to make him dive under them. I think I did. All my bigger fish have been coming off the main lake. I'd like to pull the main lake after a while. Try to find a big fish. All my big fish have been in the little afternoon, pretty much. Well, I caught a couple weeks ago in the morning.
Right. All right, guys, number eight there. A little bit better. Starting to grow up on us. About a 10 pounder. Keep going up, be good.
Right ahead a little bit. Yeah, I'll cut it back. 20 pound.
20 pound.
Thought like a 30. All right.
Hey, guys.
We're doing a little collab today with Matthew Anthony Outdoors. He's schooling me on planer boards. I'm hoping you can see these. I can't see them on my screen, but I'm hoping the phone's picking them up. We've had a good day so far. We've picked up 11 fish already. The biggest one was about a 26-pound flathead, and then we had a 20-pound blue. Several other fish, but y'all check out Matthew's channel, Matthew Anthony Outdoors, and show you what we come up with here.
He said, I'll tell you a little bit of this cord.
Are you good? Feel like a good one?
He's got good pull to him.
Got some shoulders on
him? He just wants to fight too good. Fight pretty good. He feels solid.
He's a teener anyway.
Yeah, we'll wait and see, but he's about 15, 16 pounds.
Yep. 17 pounds. I'm fish number 13 for the day.
Hey.
He didn't want to let go.
He just clamped down.
Number 14 on here. We'll see what we come up with. Not a bad fish. Yeah, we might want to net this
one.
Oh, I got another one on back here, too.
Oh, we're marking fish now.
Call that a double.
Mm-hmm.